United States Army and a grateful nation. Please accept this flag as a symbol of our appreciation for the most honorable and thankful service.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
That's true, man. It's as far as we can go. I have to take it back. Father, we thank you for these many years that you allowed us to be together with family. And we thank you and give you honor and praise. But now we would ask for each of us here, your tender mercy, to give us strength for the days ahead. And we thank you again, Lord. And we thank you and we thank you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Paul bears
up
this time. I would like to acknowledge you all.